Okay, so I appreciate you coming to the counseling office today to get some guidance. Colton, what was the class that you said you wanted to try to fit in your schedule?
Underwater basket weaving.
Underwater basket weaving?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll have to check the master schedule. I don't know if we offer that here at Kauffman High School. But I'll get back to you on that. What about you wanted to maybe get out a period or two early? What are you looking at for your school day, maybe?
Yeah, I'd like to show up around 8, maybe just a little bit later, and then leave at 10.
10 a.m.?
10 a.m.
So go to school for 2 hours?
Yeah, I'll make the struggle. I'll sacrifice myself for 10 a.m.
That's it. I can't do this. The counselors are out for 2 days. Things fall apart. Oh, my gosh. I can't answer all these questions. Maybe Miss Highlander can tell us later. Obviously, I'm not Miss Highlander. If we have underwater basket weaving for Colton, maybe we can make that class work. In all seriousness, we couldn't do anything we do here at this high school without those three counselors, the job, and the effort that they put in. So from myself, our students, staff, faculty, everyone here, we can't tell you, Miss Davis, Miss Highlander, and Ms. Smith, how much we appreciate all that you do and the time and effort you put into our students and their schedules, because there's a lot of them. So we hope you have a happy Counselor's Week and enjoy that lunch tomorrow. It's going to be good. Thank you.
Where are you going to go to college? Well, you got to know. You have to have a game plan.
No.
It's just like football. There's a plan and you got to just go with the plan. What do you want to do?
I don't know yet.
You don't know. But no. If you needed help, who would you want to talk to?
The counselors.
Exactly, because they're here to help you.
Recently, as a senior, I had to go figure out my GPA, my class ranking, you know, all that for college. And counselors, well, I did it last year too, and the counselors were very nice and got it to me really quickly. Mrs. Highlander in particular is very helpful. Very nice, and well, they're just good at what they do.
Counselors are really helpful. They'll work with you around your schedule if you have to work. If they know you struggle in classes, they'll help you with it, and they're super nice, and they'll see you whenever and whenever they have the chance.
I just want to give a shout out to Miss Davis, Miss Smith, and Miss Highlander for everything they do for us and all the stuff that they go through, all the struggles. I mean, we don't really think about it because we're the only one trying to change our schedule as an individual. But imagine when all of the student body go to them, just those three counselors. Put that in your head.
This is Kay Dizzle and Spanky, and you're on the set of Roar TV Cribs. This my crib, okay? We got 42-inch TVs all the way around. We got a 60-inch right there with the game going on, okay? And we're going to roll on back here. We got all these TVs all around. We got some food. We got a nice buffet going on here. All my guests. Chips and queso. We got some stuff, more stuff. Sausage balls. It ain't a party without sausage balls.
I ain't gonna eat that.
We got monkey bread. Marshall, always grubbing. Always grubbing Marshall. Okay. My favorite guest, Marshall. Pizza. Gotta have pizza. And we got some drinks. And we got four quesadillas. Four. Roar TV Cribs. It's lit.
Super Bowl, they score a touchdown. Which percentage of moves is going to be? So what about Isaiah? Miss Hanson scores a touchdown in the Super Bowl, and she's going to do her signature move, the Nene.
And Leo the Leopard on the set of Whatever, and we're working with Prom Closet this week. All right, so KHS is now hosting the annual Prom Closet, and you can come on down to B19 and give or receive lovely prom dresses such as this one.
Hats are where it's at. Support KHS and buy a Kauffman Lions ball cap for only $15. It protects you from the elements. It instantly cures baldness. If you're interested in buying a hat, see Miss Jill in the front office.